Hey guys, this is Suns fan, and we're going to be, by we, I mean me and Reeves, are going to be playing a game of Dire Tide, which just came out, and I know nothing about it, so it's going to be an educational experience. So before we go to the actual searching of the Dire Tide, let's read what it says. All right, Candy Chaos. Compete against the enemy team in collecting the most candy. I think Reeves will be very good at this.
Yes.
Collect candy from Roachlings and deposit it in your candy bucket. Go on a raid and steal the enemy's candy from their bucket, and when the timer expires, the team with the most candy wins. Okay, that's Candy Chaos. Now, there's three things. Are these all in the same mode, I guess?
Yeah, looks like it.
So the next one is the Trickster Awakens. All this ruckus has awoken Roshan from his slumber. He will target a random hero and bully them for candy. Interesting. That sounds kind of scary.
Sounds terrifying.
Keeping a piece of candy in your inventory is recommended as failure to feed Roshan will result in death. Okay, so always try to keep a candy in your inventory. Good to know.
Tea and cake or death.
Sugar Rush is the last one. After 20 minutes, Roshan will be stuffed and you will be left candyless. Your team must come up with the... My reading skills are really good. You must
Super
team up
good.
With the enemy and go after Roshan to reclaim your candy. Defeating Roshan will reward you with items and delicious candy. And what Reeves wants more than anything is the fastest Roshan slayers will be immortalized in the Dire Tide Hall of Fame.
I don't even know what that means, but I want it.
So we're searching now, so we'll see what happens.
Searching hopeless.
So what I don't understand is, like, do you pick from the same hero pool?
I guess.
Because if you do, then you would think the fastest hero would be the most, like...
Well,
would make
yeah,
sense,
but
right?
You got to also think, like, you're not necessarily trying to outpick your team, because at the end, you want your opposing team to have good heroes, too, to help you kill Roshan. So, what are the best heroes to kill Roshan? I mean, we need Ursa.
Well,
like,
20 minutes in, I don't think it's difficult to kill Roshan with 10 people.
Yeah, but the fastest people get immortalized.
True. Oh, what
so
is this?
Why wouldn't you pick heroes that could kill him really quickly?
What
Ursa
is this?
Or other heroes.
You see the Sugar Rush Hall of Fame at the bottom just popped
yeah,
up?
Yeah. I see it. There's Obama's
already people. On there. That's
There's
quick.
Already people in it. Oh, yeah. Freaking Obama.
Just look at the details. Mm. They did it in 26 minutes and 58 seconds, I guess. Interesting. God, their scores are horrendous. Let me look at that again. Yeah, their scores are just absolutely horrendous. So you still get items and stuff. God, I'm so confused. I don't know what's going on here. It should be just a blast, though.
Sorry. I was talking to the family.
Not acceptable.
Nah, well, I love them. Oh, shit.
Should I just pick Centaur?
Yeah. Probably.
He's too fun.
I know. He's broke. He's broken.
He's a broken. So as you can see, and I think we're coming out of the video on this, the map is completely different. By completely different, I just mean texture-wise and the way it looks.
I'm so excited. God, I love candy.
I'm so excited. And I just can't hide it.
I'm about
Whoa,
to
what is this bucket over here? You
Roshan.
See this bucket? Oh, candy
I'm not
the
loaded
ancients?
Yet.
Oh.
Not loaded yet. Don't ruin the surprise. Okay, I am loaded.
Look at the ancients.
Okay.
The dire ancients. It's a big old bucket. Do we need to go there immediately?
I'm not. Probably.
Let's do that. I'm going to get Centaur and we're going to do that immediately.
Well, who should I pick? What, Windrunner,
just
I guess?
Lane with me. Let's just get a good lane. I still think...
Well, I don't think it's laning. I think it's... I'm picking Windrunner.
So for people that don't already know, this is my favorite hero. Always has been. And I've been picking him like crazy because... Well, people think because I'm picking him because he's rigged, but it's because I always loved him.
Did they decrease Windrunner's breast size?
I think so.
It's like a... A-minus cut. So they tightened up the camel toe and reduced the breast size. That's good.
Mm-hmm.
That's good.
All right, well, I'm making a bolt to the ancients. I suggest you come with me.
Ten seconds remaining.
You fail, Reeves.
5 seconds.
Yeah.
Remaining.
It's fine. It's fine.
Well, what is this? Gather more candy to the enemy team to get this fabulous five sword of the Drake. Alright, I'm going to this freaking candy thing.
I want that. I want that. I'm buying boots. I don't understand.
You're buying boots?
Yeah.
No, wait, you just buy normal items, Reeves. Well, I got more items. I got more
gold. You
can't
buy items.
What? What do you mean? I just did.
What's
up, guys? What's up? What's going on?
Okay, pause it.
Reeves, I'm so close to the candy. Don't you dare pause it.
I don't dare. I'm stuck with a boot on my screen.
What do I do with this candy? What is this candy here for? I want to eat it.
I have to pause it. I have to pause
God!
It. I'm sorry. The game is upset with me. Did you get to the candy?
Yeah, it's not doing anything. Maybe I have to attack it or something.
Well, if there's Mars bars in there, I want them.
It doesn't look like there's anything delicious, to be honest. It looks like there's just flasks or something. I don't know. Looks like a bunch of kidneys.
Like flax seeds?
What is this?
Supposed to be good for you.
What is this dire candy bucket for? Do we steal their candy?
They're gonna collect candy, we're gonna collect candy, we're supposed to try and go steal their candy.
So let's
I
go.
Blood shall spatter. I'm reconnecting.
I'm going for all their right. candy. Yes. Wait, what does Roshan look like now? Okay, he's not spawned yet for some reason.
A killing pace.
30 seconds.
Alright, I'm
to
too
battle.
Scared to go over there alone. You guys are taking forever to buy, I'm not gonna lie.
Yes.
Alright, I'm coming.
Just come bottom. We're gonna pretend this is a normal game and then see what happens.
Really?
I have no idea. Do the creeps not spawn or something? Let's see. What is going on?
Go top!
My steel thirsts.
Got some nice music here.
Alright,
so there's no laning. Alright, we have. Alright, Roshan's up then, I think, right? Let's check and see what he looks like.
What if he tries to hurt me?
I hope he looks cool.
Alright, let's see what's going on here.
Okay, he's not in there yet.
Okay, let's go. We gotta go find
coming.
Candy. Come on.
I'm coming for the mid.
Where's their
let's
candy?
Go here. It's right there.
You see any... Where?
Whoa, these creeps are different too. Wow, there's
dire,
undying zombies. Oh god.
That's terrifying.
I'm coming!
Does he have the candy?
The candy's up here, bro. I'm going for it. I got it! Yes, I got a candy! Yes!
Oh! Run home!
Alright, now I'm gonna get some experience because Centaur's rigged. What does this thing do?
Run home, Charlie, as fast as you can! I think you need to take that.
Yeah,
oh,
I gotta
shit.
Take. I'm not gonna
Roche.
Die.
It's a Roshling.
Oh god, Rosh.
Oh, kill those. They drop candy.
Kill this stupid thing.
Steel and strength.
Oh my god, he hurts.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Well, he's a Roshling.
I got a health pot up.
Kill the Roshling. Kill the candy. For candy. I think you need to take that piece of candy home, dude.
I will.
Look at this guy.
I got two of them. Get out of the way. Run. I'm making a run for it. Oh god, don't let him know. No.
Take the candy home. I think we're losing.
Whoa!
Dragon draws first blood.
Let's make a deposit here.
Tremble before me.
All right, I don't get what's happening. Oh, there we go.
Use the candy, put it in. But yeah. Oh yeah. Alright, let's go.
Alright. I'm just leveling up by this, apparently.
Yeah, I guess me too. It's fantastic.
Alright, so whenever I get my ult, we can actually start killing people too. That'd be great.
Well, okay, where are you at?
On
okay,
bottom.
Yeah, let's go.
We gotta help Roshan, baby Roshan here.
Oh, leveled up again. That's
come on, these kids are
awesome.
Wait, what level are you?
Wait, we need to protect our Roshling.
Oh, it's global. The experience is freaking global.
That's
oh, my stun's so good. It's so good. Oh, no.
Oh, God. Oh, God, our Roshling. Deny him. I got the candy.
Lol.
Oh, it's mine.
Oh, I got my ult now. All right, we can actually get some kills.
Yeah.
You guys ready? I got my ult.
Oh God, we're destroying these guys.
You ready? Here we go. Here we go. Go! Go! Boom! Oh, that hurts. That hurts quite a bit. Oh, that Roche. The baby Roche.
Carefully hurts a lot. Hurts a lot. Profit.
Boom! Oh no! Get my candy. Get the Grievel Taver. Hamana, hamana. Kill him, Reese. For God, power sake. Why don't you have any empower shot? What is wrong with you?
What? I just got two pieces of
What are your levels? What are these levels?
What? They're genius levels for this mode, evidently, because I killed that guy, I got two candies.
Alright, whatever.
And everything's fine.
I'll give you the benefit of the doubt here, Reeves.
Just let me do this. My work is
That's true. Nature's Prophet's so rigged in this mod. It's so hard.
Oh my God! I have. I'm gonna just buy like. Okay. I died a little. Oh, there's a lot of taffy on the ground over there.
Oh God! I need to get it.
Oh, Drow just got so much candy.
I'm coming for it. Don't you worry, bro. Don't you horse and worry.
Oh no! By horn
and hoof. All right, I
got
this three
is intense.
Tappies.
This is intense gaming.
We're destroying them.
I guess.
So Roshi's gonna come, like, destroy somebody in 5 minutes, I guess.
What is it? I thought it was 20 minutes.
Somebody upgrade the chicken. What is this? What is this? Oh God! I need help mid. I need help mid. My steel
thirsts. Ow, the Roshan slows and hurts.
It's like super creep mode, it's awesome.
Oh God, oh God, oh God.
I got
oh
the
God.
Candy! Is this another one? What is this? How many are there?
Okay, make sure you keep like candy on.
I need a house.
Oh, I'm coming! Yes. I'm coming, I got my ult, I got my ult, it's rigged, remember, run through him, run through him! Boom! May the elk be alright, I can't do anything because the stupid trees are in the way, but you know, whatever.
Oh my God. I spite.
So I go. Alright.
Okay, I have so much candy. Shatter
bones. This is making me kind of hungry, not gonna lie.
Top lane is like leaving me alone. I fear I'm just farming candies. Is that the only place we can drop candy?
I'm asking the wrong horse, bro. Oh, go! I'm ready! I'm ready! My horn and hoof. Yes. So these neutral creeps are the radiant ones, and the dire undying zombies. Ooh, excuse me. Yes. Level. Yes. Yeah, we're all pretty much the same level. Attack. Oh yes. Fear I got level 2 rigged off. Steel and strength. Come on, Roshan, beat them up. I want your candy. Death
runs. Okay, I'm dropping off 5 pieces of candy.
Oh God! Oh God! The skills. Run! Help! Whoa! What am I doing? Nice. Very nice.
I health potted you.
Candy. No, thank you.
Yeah.
You're such a good teammate, Reeves.
Yeah, I know. I have one piece of candy.
I have my ult. You guys, you can be ready? Who's there?
I don't have any spells.
Are you down?
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go! Oh! Did you kill? Oh, come on. Boom! Oh no, I want his candy, no! No! Oh, buyback's really cheap. Interesting. My steel thirsts.
Come for him!
Blood shall spatter. I fear no
death. Don't mind if I do. An artful death. Oh god, I need help! Oh no! No! Where is everybody?
Steel and strength.
I wish I had my ult. God, they're so low.
My path is paved with bones.
I want candy, bubblegum.
Where are you, Reeves? You haven't been around in forever.
What? It's because I'm coming. Farming candy. I don't know what you guys are doing, but it's not that. See, look at all that candy. Look at all that. You don't need me.
Defending.
Make sure you keep a piece, by the way. Or
oh, crap. Terrible. Right.
I'm always keeping a piece, just in case.
Oh, there's a minute left, so. They're checking rush for something. Hey, I got my ult. I got my ult. Come on. Come on. Come on.
I'm coming.
Here we go. Oh, you trapped both of us. What is this? Ah, horrible. Oh, God. What kind of a horrendous sprout was that? Seriously. That was like the biggest throw ever.
What? Can they attack our candy? What is this? Oh, they're stealing our candy with their courier!
Yeah.
What dicks?
We're still up by a lot, though.
Yeah, but they're continuing
what is this guy
to
doing?
Steal it.
Oh, it's you. What are you doing?
What? What do you mean? I'm deciding what the hell to do here. Since this guy is attacking her.
Oh, he's coming! Oh, come on. Who's he going for? Hey, not me. Alright. Man, Roshan looks hilarious. He's a Frankenstein. This is like pasted on his face. He has a gem too, apparently.
They stole a good amount of our candy.
Yeah.
I return to battle.
You know, I'm gonna get a blink a little bit later. Apparently, gold's pretty easy to come by. All right, yeah, they're coming back big time. Look at Roshan.
That's how we steal their candy. You gotta go and attack their thing, and then you can pick it up.
Yeah.
A killing pace.
What the heck is Roshan doing? Oh,
this is intense. He's pickpocketing. This is. It's terrifying.
Go, 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 go! Go, baby! Yes! I'm coming, let's take their candy. Let's destroy their candy. Yeah, I'm here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's delicious.
Otaku.
Oh god. Oh god, I got some candy. I only got one piece.
Yes.
Wanna go for them? Can we? Why is Roshan still here?
Yes. Yeah, we can go for them.
A killing
pain. Didn't have any candy. Oh, Roshan's beating the crap out of this guy. What is this guy doing? What do you think you're doing, bro? Huh?
So I go.
We're feeding him candy?
He asks for candy sometimes. Oh, he asked Drow. She's not getting him candy. He's gonna kill her with fire.
God, I don't have. I gave all my candy to Roshan.
Alright, we need to go attack their thing again and steals their candy.
Alright. I got my heart coming. Hold up.
Yes.
What is this? Oh, it's haste. Perfect.
Windrunner's great for this, by the way.
Give me a piece of candy before I die. Why am I still silent? You've got to be kidding me. How's the guy fucking faster than me? I have haste, for God's sake. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. Galloping. I'm stealing their candy.
Alright, I just gave us a ton of candy.
Help! Help!
Oh, is he?
I have 9 pieces of candy. I have 9 pieces of candy.
Where are you?
He's going for Enigma.
I'm good. I'm good.
I'm
coming.
I'm good. I'm good.
Alright.
Can't do anything. I got a heart, bro.
Steel and strength. I got an orchid. Need to buy boots of speed. Boots of travel, I mean.
So, when are we supposed to kill Roche? Beast.
You know, later. Probably later.
Alright, my question is, why is my heart not working?
It's not working?
Wait a second.
My steel thirst. Alright.
Something's different about it. Alright, I got my ult. If it's rigged, let's go kill these guys. I got my ult, here we go. God, it's so annoying, that silence. God. Let's bury the hatchet. Oh, he's going after me. Where is he? Where's Roche? So I'm supposed to just give him candy when he comes up next to me, huh?
I guess if he asks you for candy, yeah,
he's
give
asking
it to
me.
Him. Okay, well, yeah, give him candy or he'll murder you. Yes. I don't know, dude. This is weird.
You're supposed to know these things, Reeve.
I know.
All right. Somebody just gave him candy for me, apparently. Yes.
Put candy in that. Yeah, I don't know how it works. All I know is that we need to destroy.
Man, freaking blink. Come on, get Sprout. Yes. No, you are too quick. You are too quick about me. Come on, Reeves. Shackle him. Yes! Oh, yeah. And boom! We are destroying, bro.
Oh, my God.
You got a blank?
Okay.
You give him candy?
Okay.
Good boy.
Okay. There you go. Okay. No problem, buddy. That's all for you. Run the fuck away.
Alright, now he's running for Warlock. Oh, give him more candy.
For the love of God, give him candy, Warlock. Oh, God. Oh, run. Run, Warlock. Oh, no.
Each time you do that. Wait, does this give you
health?
He's
gonna kill you if you don't give him candy.
Ah, what the heck?
No, you gotta give it to him. Give it to him. There you go. There you go.
Use it to satisfy Randy. Yes.
All right, we need to get away from him because he's demanding too much candy from us. We are
carrying candy gives you less HP. Did you know that? That's what it is.
Regeneration. Oh, it does?
Yeah, so only carry one.
Yeah, I've always only been carrying one. All right, what?
Yeah,
else?
Diabetes Roshan indeed.
Oh yeah.
Hey, oh, I want to kill this guy. I can do it. I know I can do it. I'm scared.
Wait. My steel thirst. Oh, yeah. Well, I'm gonna buy my demon edge. Yes. That's the most farmed I've ever been on Windrunner. Oh, I don't even get a kid. Sorry, rush him. Yeah, go get Darkseer. He's probably dead. Who dares challenge?
Oh God!
Wow! I'm dead for.
God, I have such little health when I have all this candy.
Oh my god. Run away.
Run away.
Drow will destroy you, dude. No.
Oh god!
Whoa, I can kill him. Boom! That's what I'm doing, bro. Yes! Oh, he's going after me. Roshan, take it easy. Take it easy.
Give him a piece of candy.
I gave him. I gave him.
Okay, now okay,
I...
okay, okay.
Look at my health, Reeves. Look at my health. I am Centaur. Look at my health.
Put some of that in the bank.
88. That is hilarious.
Nothing like a little failure to sharpen your aim.
This is pretty fun. Not gonna lie.
Yeah, this is pretty... It's intense, is what it is.
These guys are getting just ravaged, though. Seriously. Alright, so let me just go, you know, get some mana.
Alright, I'm gonna go steal some of their candy. Because I can.
Can you focus fire it? Try
what?
It.
It's not how fast, it's...
Just try focus firing it. Each
Why?
Hit gives a candy. What do you mean?
No, you have to pick up the candy before it gives you another piece
No, that's
of candy.
Not true. That's not true. I'm positive that's not true.
So I go.
Ah, Reeves. It just stacks on top of each other.
I fear no beast.
No, it won't.
I am positive.
Out.
He's coming after you, by the way.
Who
I'm
is?
Telling you I'm positive. Roshan.
Who's coming after you? Oh, I have to get rid of this candy first. You'll never catch me, Roshan. I'm like the
All right,
wind.
For the, so in a minute we need to kill Roshan, I guess.
Blood shall spatter.
What happens if you don't give him candy?
He kills you.
It's an insta kill if you don't.
No, I guess not, because Warlock didn't die right away. He didn't have candy.
Oh. He ulted just me. Crap. Crap. Help!
Yes.
Help me!
Oh god, give him candy!
Give him candy!
For the love of god, give him candy!
I'll give it to him, bro. I'll give it to him. There you go, that's a good Roshan. That's a good Roshan. Can you take candy from your own thing? Alright, he's going back to.
Hell yeah! Am I on top for you too, or is that just...
Whoa, what happened?
Oh my god. Staff of... Death yeah, runs. Yeah, let's go. Let's,
why do
let's
I have 16,000 gold?
Oh god, buy everything.
I'm gonna get two divines.
By horn and hoof.
Where's our chicken? I can't use the chicken.
Yes.
Oh crap, I didn't... Bought the item.
Okay.
Oh, okay. I don't even need to be next to anything.
My needs.
All right.
I got two divines. Let's do it. This is weird.
Shatterbones.
Can we kill the other team? It says we're supposed to team up, but I kind of want to kill the other team. Nope, you can't.
Well, I'm divine reaping the shit out of this guy with my ult, so...
Whoa! Oh my god! I just died. What in God's name?
Holy crap!
I dropped both my divines.
Towers don't hurt you, by the way.
Oh no! Holy crap. He has 150,000 health. Ow.
Oh god!
That is ridiculous.
Yeah, well, when he stomps the ground, make sure. Oh!
I can't even tell when he's gonna stomp. Oh my god!
Oh god.
Oh, that's when he's gonna do it, right? Yeah. All right. That's when you run. Oh my god! Oh, that wasn't me. That was
like,
oh my god! That's hilarious. That's so bad. Oh, what is this?
God. He's got sunstrikes.
It's like a.
He's got sunstrikes.
All right, I think I get it. I think I get it.
Okay, yeah, we
hard
really
is the right
need Ursa,
this.
I guess.
That's true, actually.
Yeah.
Oh, here comes the squirt.
My ult is...
Oh, sun strikes galore. Invoker on crack.
Eat silence.
Too bad that doesn't work. Whoa, what was that? Oh, God. Somebody he did like a mass.
Watch out!
Somebody did a mass refresher. Oh! What? How did that kill me? Yeah.
Oh god, oh god.
Coming. Everybody has a truce thing going. That's what the buff says.
Oh god.
Oh, this divine isn't working.
Oh yeah, my divine doesn't
there
work.
There we go. Got him. Oh, he's squirting again.
Bowel explosion.
Oh, you can TP to Roshan?
Yeah,
you know that.
Good to travel, awesome.
Oh god.
Oh
my god. Roshan, you're such a beast. Oh, he's gonna crap his guts out again. Squirt.
Jesus Christ.
At least you can see the sun strike. Oh, he's gonna squirt again.
Oh!
What do you have anyway? You need to get crits, bro, with the horse.
What? Yeah. I didn't buy that. I got Monkey King Bar, kind of. I wasn't sure, dude. I panicked.
Oh, God!
Oh, oh God.
Who is that that hasn't learned to run away from that? Okay, what is that, by the way? He keeps tossing me this way.
Yeah, he's got like tiny.
Whoa! Like, he's got a four staff. He's got a toss. Yes. Every hero, he's got a Shiva's that does like a million damage.
Just make sure you're attacking him and not the people around him.
What do you mean you can't attack people around?
Yeah, you can.
It doesn't do any damage.
Oh, it doesn't do damage, but you can. Sometimes it's hard to tell if you're attacking people.
God, this guy keeps
around.
Tossing my salad.
I don't know what I should sell.
See, that Luna, that's people still haven't learned. Oh yeah, Warlock's mean. Whoa! Alright, so alright, what is that? I need to know what the refresher is. Somebody has a refresher too, I think. Items like work on your whole team or something. Oh god. This warlock got refresher, but he didn't get agonized.
Okay, I'm doing a lot of damage with the crit.
The illusions still die instantly, so Dark Souls is like useless. What would be good here?
My quiver is empty.
Gum! Kiss it, antidote.
Two hearts better than one, I think.
The world loses an exquisite toxin.
Wish any of my spells would work on him.
Oh god.
Oh my god.
He's gonna explode!
Attack!
Oh my god. I wish there was a real spell in the game that could do multiple sunstrikes.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. That's right, Roche, you can't hit me. Alright, you can throw me a little though.
What a burn!
Damn!
See, that's helpful. That's very helpful.
Oh my god, how much damage is this?
BKB is good against that, I guess?
I guess.
So I go. It's gonna explode one more time.
I'm up. Oh.
I heard it.
You lost. Boom. So I don't get that last part at all, by the way.
Why? Yeah.
What, like, that seems, is that out a competition or something?
Let's see. She has been killed. 9 minutes, five... Wait. Yeah, 9 minutes, 5 seconds, I guess.
3 minutes was... Who's on their team? Seriously.
Wow. Well, look at their lineup, I guess.
They have the aura from SK.
You gotta get Beast. Well, and Beast.
And Beastmaster,
well.
Yeah.
Wisp Drow is useless.
Or Aura. Crit, I think Ursa Skelly would be amazing. You're right.
Yeah.
BKB on Ursa. And we should try this again. But anyway, thanks for watching this video, guys. This was just a quick run through of the new Dire Tide mode. What do you think of it, Reese?
Freaking awesome.
Indeed.
So much fun. So much fun.
All right, so until next time, love you guys, long time. See ya.